Alright, so on that last play, I knew I had a fast teammate of mine on third base. My coach pulled me to the side, asked what I thought about dropping a base hit bunt. So I gave it a whirl. I knew if I could get it on the ground, my teammate would make it in. So I just focused on pulling it down the first base line, try to give them a tough play to make, and it worked out.